TrainTimes for the very first time with RISC. First of all, click on the TrainTimes app. Enter your station details, through the code, which for this case we'll do DEAL. DEA. And save the details. And it will open up as trains from the DEAL to and from the times. Click on this one here, click on where you want to see, set the second one down, tells the times it's due, etc. If you want to see a different station, let's go London Charing Cross, click on that, and lo and behold, London Charing Cross comes up, and clicking on one of these shows the timetable for that train. Also, close that down. Down here, you can see page 2. There's the next 10 trains. And page 3, which is up to the next 5. That's all the API allows, 25 trains. Refresh. Reload it in again. From there. On the icon bar, it reloads deal backing. Go for one on St Pancras, click on London St Pancras. Down. You can see one of the Eurostar ones to Paris. Click on that. You can get the trains from back on top of here. You've got two leaving from Paris north to London. And back to the icon bar again. Look. Back to the deal. Quite simple.